For today, I'm going to draw one of my favourite little characters. A very funny little character. We'll start with our flat circle shapes, kind of oval, fat oval for his head, and another skinnier oval for his body. We're going to do two triangles for ears. It's very triangular. And two little eyes here. And his nose is going to be down here. This has more of a snout nose. But the thing that's distinctive about this little animal is he looks like a little bandit. And he has what looks like a little mask around his eyes. So we are going to draw that little mask. Can anyone guess what he is here? And he has little whiskers coming out of his nose. We have a raccoon face. Raccoons have got hands, a little bit like human little hands, five little fingers. And his feet, like that. But the most distinctive thing about the raccoon is his big stripy tail. And there we have a raccoon. Now you try.